Join in the fun this summer at New Hope Civic Center Park.
We have movies and music in the park and a couple other activities and family programs that are going to be coming outdoors to this beautiful new facility that has a roof, a giant stage for performers, and some built-in seating, or you can bring blankets and lawn chairs. Lots of space for social distancing and being able to get outside and see activities and programs and events that are happening here.
Concerts at the Performance Center include the Percolators on Wednesday, May 26th, and the Castaways on Wednesday, June 9th, from 7 to 8:30 p.m. Bring your popcorn and watch the movie Big Hero 6 on Thursday, June 17th at 9:15 p.m. And get a bite to eat on Food Truck Fridays from 11 a.m. to 2 p.m. That runs May 28th to September 3rd. The park is a great destination every day and has all new features.
A new skate park, a new pool, a picnic shelter, we have a playground, and the walking trail that goes around the whole park too. It's just brought in a great set of amenities to this park and in this city too that we're really excited for.
The music and movies in the park are free, but pre-registration is required to reserve your spot. Find the complete schedule in the recreation brochure and a link to register at newhopemn.gov/rec.
Learn more about The Connection at ccxmedia.org and follow us on social media.